Matvey's going to get the puck out of their zone. Petrov drawing a crowd, gets by Kavanaugh, carries on, throws it in front to Tarasevich, and coming across West just in time.
That was a beautiful play by Petrov. So nonchalantly just drifts through the blue line area and beats Punnett. Here's how it happens here. Watch Petrov. He goes inside and then goes outside. A quick backhand pass, tape to tape.